Cygna spacecraft brought a lot of things, and then before it leaves, we need to pack them with equipment, and also a lot of trash. And today's a trash day, so just follow me. I'll take you to the PMM where we keep our trash. Yeah, this is the PMM. This is like a warehouse of the space station. We have all kinds of equipment, experiments, clothing, food. And here at the end cone, we gather trash. So I'm gonna take this common trash bag all the way to the Cygna spacecraft. I don't know how heavy this is, but probably, you know, 10, 20 kilograms, but it's very easy to handle. You can just push it with your finger. It's a big trash bag, but it's so easy to handle once it's started to get going. You can just keep control of the orientation of where it's going. It's so easy. I wish the you know, taking out trash will be like this easy on the ground. Okay, and here it is, the Cygna spacecraft is here. Going in there. Here we are. This is the destination of the trash. It will burn up during the re-entry of the Cygnus.